chase the world with a documentary. If you can't do nothing, I'm ready for the life of a bitch like a motherfucker. Let's go! Don't tell me because I'm holding back. I'm trying to build it up. I'm trying to walk on the track. I'm a little crisp and crashing.
Boxing fans, here we go, four rounds of action in the junior welterweight division. Our judges, Glenn Feldman, Eric Marlinsky, Matt Ruggiero, and our referee, Joe Cusano. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He comes to us tonight from Toledo, Ohio. He weighed in at 140 pounds, blue trunks, white trim. Tonight, he is appearing in his fifth professional bout. Please welcome Calvin, the Gladiator Pritchard. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He comes to us tonight from Colony, weighed in at 142 pounds, red trunks, black trim. Tonight, he is making his professional debut. Please welcome Javi El Estrella Martinez. Referee Joe Cusano has our fighter's final instructions.
We went over the instructions in the dressing room. I want you to pay my commands at all times. I want you to protect yourself at all times. When the bell rings, I want you to give me a good, clean fight. I'll touch him up now.
Come on, Bobby! Four rounds. Junior welterweights.
Yeah. play besides that.
Thank you.
After four rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. All three of our judges, Glenn Feldman, Eric Marlinsky, and Matt Ruggiero, score the bout 39-37. All in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. From Colony.